Well, I just got my first fish out of quarantine. Unfortunately, I lost the Bangaii Cardinal, I think due to an ammonia spike. This little fella's been in the tank about half an hour. He's found himself a little cave, that one back there in the centre, and he's already out and about and happily feeding. Can't really ask for more than that. That's a brave little fella. Next, I've got to think about what next fish to put into quarantine and look into getting a few more coral frags. I'll keep you guys updated.